festivals, and you're doing, you just got finished with a comedy tour, and, you know, how did you get booked for this thing? Are any of them your friends? I think last time you were on the show, you talked about Bear, the dog, and I think I saw him in the ad.
They're out of work, and they're starving. Nobody wants to hire them now that they're not cute kittens and puppies. They asked me because I'm the most well-known animal actor working today.